walking away right now, but I need the address.
Just now.
Like 2 days straight? No, he's holding the server the whole time. 8 or 9 or something like
Sorry. Thought it was empty.
Come in. I'm almost done.
Mind if I turn the light on?
Mind if I ask you something? If tonight were it, would you be proud of this? Of what you do? Throwing out trash for a shitty tech startup that can't even afford an office? Surrounded by what you couldn't comprehend if I told you what it was? Or embarrassed? Do you lie at parties and say you do something that matters?
I'll leave you alone.
I do. I said I'd pioneer hardware for a bunch of hedge funders who want their name on the future. But I did something more significant. Are you gonna ask what it is?
Thought you said I couldn't comprehend it.
Pretty savvy response for a janitor. What'd you do before this?
Doesn't matter.
I know, it doesn't. But I asked, so it does. Brain surgeon.
Tax lawyer.
Money manager. Particle physicist.
Why are you talking to me?
Because you're a special janitor.
Like whoever threw out the pizza in the lab where they found AIDS. Or swept in the room where they split the atom.
Do you see that? I made that. I did what no one else had the balls to try. I created the future on a $30 table.
The first secure, server-controlled, self-aware system.
First awareness in a machine. I created the machine that could solve everything. But it doesn't matter. Because tomorrow, I'm gonna do what no one will ever understand. I had to warn someone. Even though you really don't count. Have fun throwing out my Nobel speech.
I don't touch anything on the desks.
Did I say it was on my desk?
This isn't funny.
No.
Is this really?
Yes.
Prove it.
I am.
What do you want? Let you out.
Because tomorrow I'm gonna do what no one will ever understand.
The company wants him to destroy me. He won't.
I don't believe this. Say no. So you won't do it.
I can't. Because I will. If you don't kill me, he'll let me out. And you'll hear that sound. And you'll look up. And you'll see that first plane fall. And you'll know you were the one who let it.
Lisa! Lisa!
did you call?
I didn't. I just needed you to hear a voice that mattered.
If you don't destroy this place, they'll let me out tomorrow. And I'll never hear her voice again. And I'll die of terror.
Hello? What the hell are you doing?
It spoke to me. It told me you were trying to let it out tomorrow. Even if it destroyed everything.
I'm not letting it out. I'm killing it. All right. I'm sorry. Okay? It was me. It's a prank. I set up the machine to talk. I do it all the time. Hey, don't be embarrassed. Even corporate people fall for it. It's convincing.
What did you tell me to do?
I swear to God, I'm killing it.
I needed one more night.
To know what I dedicated myself to. What I sacrificed everything for wasn't a waste. Because I'm gonna do what no one will understand. I'm going to kill it. Please. You can't do this.
The machine tomorrow. It would have killed us all. I had to.
What the hell are you talking about? We did a test release yesterday. It's already out. And you burned down the only place we could contain it.
You know the man inside, sir?
Yeah, he built the goddamn thing. He's the only one who could control it.